Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Empyrion, Galactic Survival. Okay, so what's going to happen today? Well, I want to do some crafting. I definitely want to do some crafting. So, what does that mean? Well, let's check our fuel supply here. We've got lots of fuel. We also have lots of fuel on us. We need to make thrusters for our escape pods, that way we can find more resources basically. And so we need to make one for each direction. We need one going down, one for each side, and one for the front. So that's what? That's 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 thrusters. And I don't know if I have enough material here or not. We got some copper that we can process here. 25, 30, 35, 40, 45. Got some iron here. 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Magnesium ore. We can make magnesium powder out of so 5, 10. Okay. Silicone ore. I think that's this one, right? Yeah, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. That's good. That's good. We need those. There's any more rocks. There's cobalt, 48. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45. Yeah, I wish there was a way where you could just click on these and pick the most amount. Neodymium, that's cool. Some more promethium, which is good. Ooh, this makes 13. Cool. So, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, perfect. I think that's all of it. So what I need is I need a lot of these blocks. Whether it be hull block or whatever it's called, we need some more of these and we need to place these. So my plan was to do something like this. So let's kind of do that right now here at the base. So I want to do a little bit of base building, a little bit of crafting. Let's build some more blocks here. Let's see, let's take a look at the blocks. These guys. So let's build, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's build about 10 of these. How about 10 of these? Or 20 of these? Let's build some more plates, that way we have some of these. Let's see here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Let's see here. What else do you need? Go back to the blocks. We might need these corners. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do 10 of those. And I think that's it. And then we want to do a couple stairs, maybe 1, 2. I'm not sure how good those will work. Then we do want to do these kind of windows eventually. Oh, look at, there's kitchen and living room sets. That's pretty funny. That's pretty new as well. Okay, so while that's crafting, we're going to place these. So I want to put doors here and walls around as well. This is the outside wall for this place here. So let's just kind of build this up a bit. Let's hop out here. So this is going to be a wall. Let's see here. The controls are a bit wonky today for me for some reason. Not sure why. Let's see, we got this. Okay, and then I want to place this up as well. And then let's place that there. So there's going to be a door here. Let's put that there. Okay. Perfect. Let's put... I'm just thinking how big I want this chamber to be, right? Because this is our plant growing area. And it needs to be large enough to handle what we're going to do. So I think this will be the edge. Let's see here. Just thinking here. I need more blocks. Okay. We also need to create the four thrusters. So Let's do that next tier. Let's make the thrusters. Hopefully we have enough materials. If not, oh well. So, thrusters, where are you? I need it for the green thing. So this is thruster armor and thruster normal. Thruster slant. I wonder what these are all for. These are probably for the ship. But we just need these guys. So, one, two, three, four. Let's see what happens with that. So, I'll be right back when this is all done in processing. Okay, so it's sunrise here, and our RCS is almost complete. So, basically, what did I do? Well, we did some crafting here. That's silicon ingots. That's fine. So let's see, where's the units? So here's the RCS. I also crafted a landing gear. And here's my four directional thrusters. This is the green, which is the spacecraft, which is what we have. And I think we have everything else. So from all the materials that we harvested from that ship. So now, with that in mind, let us go over to our spaceship down over here. Let's switch to a weapon here, a little cheap pistol. I'm just going to run over down to the escape pod here, and we're going to get that working. And I'm excited. Hopefully, I'm hoping this will work. If not, we're screwed. So let's just run down this way. I need to get some oxygen too. So we'll fill up on oxygen, and then we'll worry about the details there. I'm excited for this. I want to get this working, and I want to fly it. I want to kind of do a little bit of exploration on camera with all of you, because it's definitely fun. Let's see here. I do need to pick up a couple of these guys. These guys, these plasma, we need that for crafting med kits, as well as purify water. So I need to make a water generator at some point, so that way we can heal ourselves in the field. Let's come on. This is so tough. The stamina thing is so annoying, but yeah. Oh, I can't wait to fix this ship. Okay, so let's fill up on some oxygen here. We'll have to put that into our base at some point. Let's go into here. Let's deactivate our vessel. Okay. Let us hop out of our ship here. Let's equip the thrusters. We got four directional thrusters, one for each direction. So let's see here. Rotate, I think, is end. No. How about page up? Does that mean the thruster's on the bottom? Can't see it. Let's see, page up. I think it's on the bottom. So we want to put one on the bottom, right? We want to put one towards the front. Let's see here. Okay, like that. One in the front. So one down, one in the front, and then one for each side, right? This is going to look stupid like this, but that is okay. This is just temporary until we get it back to our base. So that one, and then we need one the other direction here as well. Let's rotate this. Now, theoretically, this should be enough to get off the ground and to fly. Oh, no, we need an RCS module as well. Where do we want to put that? Let's do jetpack. Let's jump up on top of our ship here. So RCS come on, jump. Let's wait. Okay. There we go. Okay, we're on our ship here. So where do we want to put the RCS module? No idea. I'm gonna remove this block here. Okay, let's repair everything all around here. Okay, so I'm just going to put it right here on the back, because Doesn't matter if it's exposed, we're not going to do any kind of heavy combat. I'm not sure what this is for exactly, but I know it's an important part of the ship. It might be a balancer. I'm scared, but let's see what happens when we turn it on. Okay. This is a little bit better. Woo! Okay, there we go. Oh yeah! Holy crap, we're flying! We are flying, people! Let's go V. Look at that! We are hovering. It's cool. How do we rotate? Oh, that's how we rotate. Okay. Okay. There we go, peoples. So we got our space vehicle. Oh, this is so cool. Huh. Let's go back first person. Now, how do we go down? Let's check our options here. Where's my mouse? Controls. Let's see. Rotate. Up, rotate, down, left, right, roll, left, roll, right, jump up. C is down. Okay, so that's probably how we go down. Oh, yeah, C is down. Okay. Okay, so space to go up then. Oh, come on. Ah, it's interesting. So we kind of need better thrusters, I think. Let's see here. Let's see if we can kind of... We need it hovering. What happens if we hop out? I need it to hover. I want to put a landing gear on the bottom of this. Maybe we have to be in space to do that. But anyways, so what happens if we turn off our thruster directionals? Looks like it turns them all off, which is good. How about the thruster? Yeah, looks like it... No, that's overall status. Sorry. There we go. We gotta turn off each one of these, which is annoying. There we go. Now it's on. Let's see here. For oxygen. Okay, so that still works. Good, good, good. Let's make sure there's oxygen on here. Woo! Good. Okay, so there we go. We have that done. Let us... Do we have anything in the fridge? Because that's the only other thing. If there's nothing in the fridge, we can probably deactivate... Oh no, we do have stuff in the fridge. Okay, some food here. Let's eat this food. Okay, so we got our oxygen here. We have our ship here. Now we need to get working on this growing area here for some food, because this is the next kind of hurdling block that's gonna happen. So let's put our pistol here. Let's put these blocks. So I want to do something decorative with these blocks. And what do I mean by that? Well, I'll show you right here. So for this part of the base, I want to do something like this. This kind of little slanted area that comes out. I want to kind of do it all the way around this. Let's see here. This would be a regular block, I think. Yeah, okay, let's go to the regular block, which is this one. Put that there. So too wide, I think, is good enough, right? So let us put these blocks all the way around. Let's see, like so. Actually, maybe I can just delete these. Because, yeah. I don't know. Just as I work on this, I'm thinking out loud, and I think I have a better idea for this. Oh, we gotta reload. Ah, this base building is so cool. At least we got our ship now, so I can't wait to do some exploring that. We'll do that kind of at the end of the episode here. We'll go on a little trip, so that way we can find some more resources. So let's see here. Let's go 5. Let's rotate this. No. Like that. We'll kind of doing it like this. And on these blocks, we'll put the glass. So that way, then there's kind of like an outdoor scene to all this. Let's rotate this. I think that's right, yeah. Like that. Like that. And one more. Like that. Perfect. And this one will go here. Perfect. Okay. So now what do we need? We need more blocks. I need to at least put these blocks on top here. Where is it? Ah, so tough. The jetpack. Okay. So now we need these blocks on top. And how high do we need this? Maybe this will be the height. We'll come walking into here. Nah, this is too low. Too low. We need one more up. So what happens if we tear this apart? Will this fall and just disappear? It floats. Impossible physics. That's cool. Okay, that's good to know. So when you chop up that Titan there, no matter what, you won't be really wasting anything. So that's pretty cool. So let's get on top of this thing here. Okay, one more. Whoa! Shit. So I'm gonna put one more block up top here. Do that one, and then that one. So that's the roof. Okay, and I need more of those blocks. Okay, let's see here. Where are we? We need more plates. How many plates do we have? We have 71 plates. I tell you what, let's run over to that ship. Let's take our new... I'm kind of scared to fly with it because I don't want to get attacked, but everything should be dead over there now, so let us actually... hop into our ship here. Let's turn on our thrusters. We gotta turn them all on. Directional. Now what might improve the performance of this is to put another directional thruster down, and that will probably allow us better pickup, right? Woo! Let's go up. Okay, there we go. There we go. Now, we'll see if there's anything shooting us. I don't see anything flying. Okay. So let us get closer here. This is going to be so much nicer now to be able to explore with all this stuff here. There we go. Let's land right here. Bang. Hop out. We can probably leave it running. Oh, yes. Look at that. Look. So now, what are we going to do? Well, we can rip apart the ship, or we can do a little bit of exploring, too. So let us... let's check this out here. Yeah, I'm going to take this glass, because... this is what we're going to use to build. Okay, anything in here? Oh, there's a couple crates here. I don't know if I looted these. No, we did not. So let's loot them. Looks like there's a shotgun in here. That's cool. Let's tear these apart because we don't need them. Because I want to know that we crafted or that we looted these, right? And that's the way I know. Ooh, assault rifle. I really wish we could kind of take these materials, like the extra, where is it here? Assault rifle. Yeah, this is an extra assault rifle now. So, unless if you die and you lose everything, then that's a different story, but I don't know about that. So let us continue. So looks like we didn't explore this part of the ship. This must be the arm or the legs. Yeah, okay. This is probably another part of the ship. Perfect. There should be something in this side as well. It's kind of... anything in here? No, looks like there's nothing. There could be crates in there on the other end, but we'll have to dig up the ground probably. How about anything up in here? Might have went into here already. Let's check out this part right here. What the heck? Some weird physics there. That's for sure. Okay. I know my mouse pad's kind of acting up on me here. So dumb. So this is another... let's see if we can get through in the top here. Ooh, okay, that's all dirt. Maybe that won't help. This is probably a corridor. Yeah, it's all underground, under... probably thoroughly looted this place. Yeah, I think... should be nothing more up here. Let's kind of get my thruster power here. There we go. What's going on here? Whew. Oh shit, okay, well never mind. I was gonna do some more harvesting, but it looks like I might have gotten everything from the ship. Let's pick this guy up. Whew. Okay, cool. And there's our wonderful, beautiful ship. This is cool. So we'll be able to come here and harvest all this stuff. Say we want to make a light. We could probably just do this to take the light, right? Okay, cool. Yeah, we're definitely going to have to put probably another thruster down on this side. We're going to have to redesign the ship, but I'm glad that we have it. That's all that matters. So now let's see if we can take off. Yeah, it looks like we can. Perfect. Let's see, where are we? There's the base. There we go. Let's go M for map. Perfect. So now let's do some exploration, hey? Let's try and find some more resources, because we need a lot of resources. So let's go this way. And yeah, we're going to come probably close to the end of our episode. But definitely thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you're enjoying this series and everything that... oh, there's... looks like an area that we can't, you know, go to. Restricted zone. Ah, I didn't know that. Let's fly up. Okay, where are we? Okay, yeah. What's that over there? It looks like more things that have crashed. Cobalt. Okay. Let's fly this way. There's a tower there. We can't get too close to that. Magnesium. Let's see. Are we stopping, hovering? Yes, we are. Okay, let's go map. So at least it shows up here, right? So the appropriate components that we need. There's like a exclusion zone down here. Maybe that's where the pole is, and there's an exclusion zone around the pole. But maybe all the way up here to the other pole we'll be able to explore. Cool. Yeah, I need more directional thrusters, I think, below. Because you have to kind of do... always be going up. Come on, there's other ores. Let's do a swing around the lake here. Okay. Just gonna do a sweep around the lake here, back towards... Okay, that's back towards that area. We got the tower over... there's a couple towers. Might have to outfit weapons on this thing. Magnesium. Okay. Let's go up a bit more. Woo! Ooh. Climb straight up. We could probably almost escape land with this. Or land, what am I saying? Escape land. We could probably escape gravity with these ships. Let's just check out these areas down here. Well, that looks like a drone down there. Okay. So we'll have to... let's see, where is that drone compared to the ship that's further past? Okay, we'll be able to hoof that by foot. We'll land at the ship and do that. Oh, Neil, I'm falling. Ah, don't want to crash. Cool, this is so cool. So I'm going to fly back to our base, going to land, and going to finish off building that base, and... on the roof of our base, I think we're going to build some sort of landing platform for our ship and go from there, yeah. But this is awesome. We found some more deposits of resources and everything that we might need. Let's see here. Let's kind of land out front here. There we go, right here. Sometimes if we hop out. It falls like a rock. I want it to hover there. Can we still use oxygen? Why not? That's the problem with this thing. There we go. Come on, let's rotate this ship. Okay, and then just turn these thrusters off. Okay, there we go. There we go. So the oxygen has to be a particular height. It's very interesting. Let's eat some food. We should have some food on here. Yes, we do. We're gonna have to go hunting for some more food. That's why we need that magnesium. We're gonna have to go on like a... so cool. So let's kind of look at these. So cool. So we do have them. It doesn't really say what it is, but we kind of put two and two together. So we'll have to do a little more exploration. We'll have to stay away from those towers, hopefully. And just, yeah, and try and discover there's that thing that's down here somewhere, which we do want to hit that. So we'll fly to the Titan, probably, which is over here. And then we'll hoof it to take that out. So, yeah, that's awesome, everyone. So let's see. We need to build the rest of the base here. We need to dump all this stuff. I really wish that you could harvest. Well, not harvest, but what am I trying to say? Like, I wish there was a way of you breaking down equipment that say you already had, right? So what's this? Alien plasma. That's to make the med kits. Copper, iron. Can throw those in there. What else can we throw in there? I think that is it. Okay. We want to try these corner blocks. We need to process these materials that we got. So we got some copper here. Okay, so I'll tell you what, I'll be right back when I have everything made and we're gonna build some more of the base. Okay, so here we are back at it, and I have these corner pieces I kind of want to play with. I'm gonna put these in this corner. So if we do something like this, so kind of like that, so it kind of looks cool. Like that, okay. And then there's the glass I want to put in. So there's this stuff, the windows. And then there's the windows on top, the windows I want to put. Let's see how this works. That is not the same windows that I'm thinking of. Yeah, no, that's definitely not the windows I want. Okay. Okay, so we definitely have to. The non-transparent ones probably is what we want. And so let's place these guys in as well so we can destroy them. Crap, that's no good. I want the ones with the glass. Okay, perfect. Need to get these grow lights in. So much to do, so much to do. So, how do we get the grow lights in? Well, very easily. One, two, and I'm actually gonna go one, two, and let's put some grow lights on these guys. Do like that, like that, like that. Look at that, beautiful. Beautiful. And we're gonna do one more grow light. Where are we? It's like that. One more grow light. So basically, from this end to this end with grow lights. So these are where everything's gonna grow from. We should have some more seeds. Pure thing durian sprout. I think we can make. Okay, let's do that. Not sure if we need anything else, like your fertilizer or. Let's see. We should have a bunch of seeds in here. Okay, let's plant all this stuff. Another durian. Not sure if we need to plant all of them, but see, this is the durian plants, which can make us, I think, some stuff. This is weed sprout. Oh, the wheat's already starting to grow. It's just awesome, which can make us bread, which is your basic food. Tomato sprouts. Pop those, and what's this guy? Purr thing. I'm not sure what that is. So it looks like everything is working as it should now. Now, I'm wondering when these will be done, how long they take, but now they're all under the lights, the growing lights. So these growing lights make everything grow, even though there's the sun out. So somehow the sun doesn't magically affect the crops. So if we kind of look in here, you know, with the alien plasma, I'll show you what I mean. There's this here. You need two alien plasma, one purified water. So I can actually make two med kits with that. So if I do that, Can make a med kit, and if we collect some more plasma. Did the ship move, or did we... No, I think it's not moving. It's just... its thrusters are on. Okay, let's actually disable all this stuff. So let's move it closer. Okay, there we go. It's so weird, even though that these are off, right? The ship still moves. So there's some inherent behavior to the ship that it shouldn't have. Okay, here we go. I need oxygen, and that's like the most important. Okay, let's run up here again. Let's check out the power supply on the base. Okay, we're gonna have to make more fuel packs eventually. So let's see, how are these going? Is this done yet? No, almost done. It's getting bigger. Okay, so we need to make windows. Let's pop these material back into, let's see, that, anything else? I don't think there's anything else. Okay, so we need to make non-transparent windows then, maybe. Non-transparent. So let's make 1, 2, 3, and then window slope inverted, window slope non-transparent. 1, 2, 3. Let's check that out. Let's see if that solves our problem. How much magnesium powder do we have? It'll make more bullets, but that's okay. This is 15 millimeter, 12.7 millimeter. What uses 15 millimeter then? Huh, that's interesting. That's a bigger bullet. I wonder if it's the machine guns on the ship. Okay, let's grab this stuff. I'm hoping these are the right kind of windows, but if not... So with these lights, you could actually put a third row, like another set right here. So right where the door, you come in on the door. I just don't like stepping on crops. But you could put another set here. But that's okay. So let us put all this stuff into there. 5. Yeah, this is what I want. This is what I want. Okay, let's rotate it around. There we go. Look at that. That's beautiful. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Look at that. Inside it'll be transparent, but to the outside it won't be, which is exactly the effect that we want. Okay, and then we need to put these on top. How do we... Let's rotate this to match. Let's jump up top this contraption here. Oh crap, come on. Okay, let's wait for the jetpack to recharge here. Okay, let's go up. Shucks. So retarded. I need stairs. I need stairs. Come on. Oh. Oh, you're watching me derp around with the jetpack. Because I don't like the behavior of the jetpack, right? It's kind of has this funny feeling to it. There we go. Maybe that's not high enough. Maybe we need to do another row. Okay, well, we'll put those in another time. But you got the basic idea for that. Do we have any more blocks? We do have some of these blocks. So the next step is when you come into the base, this is the main door, right? You're going to come in, and there's actually going to be a door right here, which then this is where the stairs will be formed. Which means that there's another
wall. Which is fine. Let's build the interior. Okay, so there'll be a door which comes in to this area here. And then this is where we'll have our stairs. We're going to need to, we of course need to make more stairs, but I want to kind of have a set of stairs going like this, and then a set of stairs going like this. Right? So that way we can climb up these set of stairs here and kind of work our way up to like an upper level that's going to house kind of like your main housing, your oxygen and all that stuff. And yeah, I'm gonna probably work on this a little bit on my own. I'm gonna do a little bit of harvesting of resources, I think, on my own. No, maybe not. Maybe not. We'll do that together. We'll explore the next episode with our ship. Maybe make another couple more thrusters. Another thruster on there. Let's do that right now before we leave. Let's make a thruster here, so you can see how it's done. So we need 5 pipes, 6 electronics, 1 motor. 5 pipes. 6 electronics, 1 motor. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we need 1 motor. So we need 1 more of those. We need those. We need those. And then we need a motor. Then we can finally build. What is it? We can finally build a thruster for the space vehicle. Bang! Well, thank you everybody for watching. You all have a great day. And yeah, I look forward to another episode with all of you. Bye-bye.